Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We've had the pleasure of showcasing many A-Penta kills, so in the spirit of the year coming to a close, we present to you our top 50 pentakills of 2023. Without further ado, let's start the show off with a bang. Simply amazing Katarina gameplay by Cat Evolved. Now let's switch over to Yone for one satisfying ult into Dicey cleanup. Vayne is on a roll, and I'd say it's the Night Hunters who can get directly into the fray and live who are the most effective. Case in point, this insane freshly baroned up beatdown. This match would be over with one tap to the Nexus, but Kayn said, nah, I'ma do my own thing.
Tô no meio de todo mundo aqui, foda-se. Ai.
Thank you.
Cara, que é isso, meu?
Keep the Magi's, cause it's essential to this cult classic pentakill securing maneuver.
Eu sinto sua falta.
I got it! Yes!
No me la caes.
This Irelia demonstrates a level of finesse found only at the top of the League of Legends food chain. From 1v4 to 1v2 to 1v2 again, they demonstrate some insane reflexes and meaningful position adjustments.
Come on now. Where did you go, you rat?
No.
Okay, wait. Dude, it does a lot. Okay.
Plays that changed the entire course of the game are truly a sight to behold. Ladies and gentlemen, these are some of those plays.
Stay here. didn't the Terran Galactic Shepherds speak Samstaka Zimus on the eighth?
Oh, perfect.
Man, I want to suck on Mira's titties.
Mid laning mains rejoice, as not only did Katarina wreak havoc this year, but Diana did too.
Mais si je peux! Bien sûr je peux défendre!
Shoujin, Spear of Shoujin. Oh my god, Karen is a little bit broken, I would have to say. Oh my god.
I don't think I can count how many times I've been late to a team fight, so I understand how this Udyr feels on a personal level. Minus the whole Aphelios one-shotting the enemy team.
Oh! Oh! What? Oh! Oh! Well, there we go, that's the YouTube title, 1v5 Pentakill with Christine.
From infinite heroic swings to cross-map ults, I think Akshon had a pretty good run this year. And to top it off, this insane pincer attack just adds to that stack.
What was the damage, my guy?
Honestly, we should give Baron, but no. We should give it, but I think we can fuck him up.
Here we witness Irelia performing the absolute impossible. Keep a close eye on Quinn and Xerath. for a next level hit of Turnaround Satisfaction.
Penta.
Now that's a victory screech worthy of a top 50 pentakill. On that note though, this Karthus can't screech, but he can delete your entire team with one press of a button. Vi has a tough time after hitting a fantastic steal, but the real magic happens when the red team tries to exit the dragon pit for free.
Dana is exhausted. Schön front to back.
Oh, oh. Stop it. Pet, get it.
Yeah.
And that'll do it for our top 50 best pentakills of 2023. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. Let us know what your favorite pentakill was down in the comments. And subscribe for more compilations just like this one. As always, stay safe and have yourselves a wonderful day.